Likely no introduction needed. Joey Fatone here. I did a little thing, you know, in a band in the 90s. Don't mean to brag, but we were an award-winning boy band that turned the music world on its head. You could say we really had it together. You know, beautiful harmonies, they were synchronized. What's another word for that? I like to think a successful musician such as myself has earned a few perks along the way, like staying at Alara, a Hilton Grand Vacations club in Las Vegas. But did you know you don't have to be a rock star or a Hollywood type to stay here? No, sir, you don't. Let me show you around. This suite has everything. All the comforts for a modest baritone whose band just happened to win 5 Billboard Music Awards, 8 Grammy Award nominations, a bunch of those little moon men, if you will, but I can go on it forever. But anyway, let me show you more. Ah, there she is. The Iron Lady. Yeah, you know, that reminds me of the time our world famous band that shall remain nameless toured all over Europe. Yeah. Those were the days. You can even check out this guy on the big screen at HGV Live. Vegas can get pretty crazy. Adelara is the perfect place to unwind. Now here's a fun little one. It might sound crazy, but it ain't no lie. Yes, it is. Hilton Grand Vacations is where I come to feel like a pop star that I am all over again. Now, I gotta warm up for tonight's show. Me, me, me! Bye, 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 people.